Hey bees, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back baby. And if you're new, hi, I'm Lady Bee, the mother of the bees. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and become part of those beautiful familia. What's up y'all? I miss y'all. Oh my god, I miss you guys. Like, honestly, I miss you, missed y'all. And I, you know, you guys miss me, don't lie. But anyways, before we say anything, we want to say thank you to our new subbies. You guys, we have literally made it. We are in 100 subscribers. Like, I know we have been saying this for the past, like, I don't know how long, but we are finally 100 subbies, and I am so happy. I am thankful for you guys. We hit 100 subbies on that day when I dropped this video. Was it when I dropped the it has to be the idols video. If not, yeah, it has to be the idols video. After we dropped the idols video, we hit 100 subbies. Literally, we hit 100 subbies. Now we're on a road to 110 subbies. I'm just so happy, and I'm thankful. I am grateful for everyone that is subscribed to my channel. If you're not, make sure you do. You just hit the subscribe button, and that's it. You don't have to pay anything. You don't have to do anything. Just hit the subscribe button. I hope you guys can hear me because I don't have my mic on right now. I tried putting it, but it's just not doing, and I can't be holding it like this like the entire time. And my mom is playing some gospel music at the background, so I hope I don't get copyrighted, because I have a lot of copyright videos. Literally, I have a lot of copyright videos, so we definitely don't want that. But before we enter to this video, I'm just so sorry for not posting. I know I have been MIA lately. I've been MIA. I haven't been posting a lot, like anything. The last video was the winter school video, and that was it. And that was like, how long? It was back in July, and we're in August now. I just want to say I'm sorry for not vlogging for you guys, because I've just been busy with school. Grade 11 is no joke, and next year is going to be worse because I'm going to be in grade 12. So I won't get any time to do any video or do anything for you guys, because I'm just busy with school. So I'm trying bit by bit to vlog for you guys and do something. Literally, I'm trying my best. So I hope you guys can literally bear with me, because it's just been a lot happening lately. I was planning on making this video on Wednesday, which was the 9th of August, Women's Day, but then I couldn't do that because I received sad news. So I just was not in a good mood that day. I was just not myself. I was just going through the most. But today I'm better. It's Saturday and I'm back and I'm better. So yeah, that's why I did this video today, the skincare routine. So this is the skincare routine that I do every Saturdays. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Please subscribe to my channel. Tell your family, tell your friends, tell everybody to subscribe to Lady Bee's channel. Okay? See you guys in a little bit. Without further ado, let's get into the video. Alright y'all, so right now I'm doing my skincare. Don't mind my towel, I didn't want to get wet, but now I'm doing my skincare. So you need to have a container to mix your stuff, have a face cloth, really must have, a brush to put on your face like that, So now you wet your cloth with lukewarm water. Wet your face, wipe your face, wipe it, even the eyes, everywhere, wipe it, take all the oils and everything out and wipe it, just like that, wipe it, and don't forget the neck, you know, you need to get the neck, good. What's next?
So now the ingredients, you need to have some olive oil, a must have. So you have to put 1 tablespoon of olive oil. Just like that. Put it there. Good, good, good. Next ingredient, need to have some sugar, just like that. Also need to have 1 tablespoon. Don't fill it up too much. Just like that. That's too much though. But sugar, 1 tablespoon of sugar. You also need some coffee. I don't know why I didn't show you guys my coffee, but you need to have coffee. Yeah, like that. Put some coffee. Any kind of coffee, it works. Any kind of coffee. Then you mix it, just like that. Just mix it up like that. Also some lemon. Squeeze your lemon right there. Don't mind my mom, she was making some oats, but squeeze your lemon. I look so serious, like squeeze some lemon, mix your things, mix. Guys, I have sinuses, so you're gonna see me sniffing my thing a lot because sinuses are killing me. It's that season. It has to be thick, guys. It has to be thick because if it's watery, the oil is going to enter your eyes, and you definitely don't want oil to enter your eyes because there's actually side effects. Also, add some turmeric, just a little bit of turmeric. Edit, just like that. Edit, then you mix. You see that? That's good stuff. You edit, and then you mix it properly. The lighting is so bad. I am so sorry. We don't have lighting in this house. Just apply it on your face. I did like make it to be a little bit fast because of the time. Time is moving. So you just put it on your face. Apply it on your face. Just like that. You see, I even had to do it with my hand because the brush was giving me a tough time. But apply your face, like on your face like that, with a brush. You can even apply with your hands, it's fine, as long as your hands are clean and stuff. But I don't want to get messy and all that. That's why I'm wearing a towel, because it can get messy, and I didn't want my gown to be messy because it's a white gown. So I was sacrificing, and it was not that cold actually. But yeah, put on your face like that, put it everywhere, even the neck. Don't forget the neck, because you don't want to be light on the face and then dark on the neck. It won't make sense. But put it on your forehead, especially, you know, we break out a lot on the forehead. Put it on the forehead. It actually helps, you guys. Like, I've been doing this for the past probably 2 to 3 months. It actually does help. So apply it and you're gonna be good. It also goes with your type of skin. I don't know what type of skin I have, but it does work for my skin. So after you apply it, set your timer for it to cool down on your face and marinate and everything on your face. So I use my mom's phone for the timer because I'm obviously vlogging with my phone. I use my mom's phone for the timer. Set 15 minutes right there. Set 15 minutes. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time to wash it off. I'm right there. I washed it off in the living room because the lighting was better here. So when you wash it off, don't scrub it. Just take it off of your skin with water. Don't scrub your face. Just take it off. You see how I'm doing it? Just take it off. Don't scrub your face. I repeat, don't scrub your face, because it's definitely gonna damage your face if you scrub it. Don't scrub your face. Also the neck, make sure you get the neck. You see, just like that, the lighting is so much better here, no lie. The skin feels so soft. That's why I was running my hands on my skin. Then you're gonna need this face scrub and this vitamin C lemon face wash. It actually helps. Oh my god, this is my favorite. I use that too good. And then you use the white part to, you know, apply the soap everywhere, every part of your skin. Is just applying the soap, apply it everywhere, the neck again. Don't forget the neck. And then now you use the scrubbing part, you scrub the face. Scrub the face, you get me? Don't get it in the eyes. That's why my eyes are open, because I wanted to see what I'm doing and stuff. But don't apply it on the eyes, because your eyes are going to be messed up. So, you know, scrub your face, scrub everywhere to take out all the oils and the sugars and the coffees off your face. Sorry. Scrub it. Even your eyebrows. Because sugar does stay on your eyebrows and stuff. And then after that, you wash it off. Rinse it off. Guys, water enters my nose. So don't judge me for picking my nose. Please don't judge. Because water does enter my nose. So please don't judge me. Don't judge. I look pretty. Oh my goodness. Carry on. You see, wipe the neck. I was singing some gospel music, guys. Don't judge. Then you wash it properly with your hands. You know, you massage your face and make it all it, everything you want. You know, just apply the soap on your face. Good. The soap is actually affordable. Check it out on Eclipse. I usually buy stuff from Clicks, so make sure you check it out from Clicks. It's not that expensive. I mean, it can be expensive, but then it's going to last you for a very, very long time. It also lasted me for a very long time, actually. So make sure you buy it. You know, I was having fun massaging my face. Make sure you massage it. I couldn't breathe. That's why I was opening my mouth like that, because I didn't want the soap entering my nose. And plus, I was, you know... Yeah, time for the thumbnail. I don't even think I'm going to put that on the thumbnail, but I was just doing this for the thumbnail pictures. There's barely soap on my face. Like, what was I doing? But yeah, rinse it off. Good. Rinse it off like that, you know. Make sure you get every inch of your face, the forehead, the nose. I'm picking my nose. That's disgusting. But yeah, make sure you get the nose, even the ears. Please don't forget the ears. Don't forget the ears. And I only wipe my face, and I mean, I only wipe my eyes. So you just have to air dry your face. Don't use the face cloth on your face, because it's fabric. It's going to damage your face. But yeah. And then now I am about to do, you see the product that is left. I'm gonna do my hands. I like doing that because it also makes my hands feel soft and all good. So I also use it on my hands. It actually makes my hands feel really, really, really good. So you know, scrub your hands too, because I have dark hands. I'm not gonna lie, I have dark hands. I don't like that. So that's why I also scrub my hands with the same thing. You can also do that for yourself if you have dark hands like me. You know, make sure you get your hands like that, you know. Make sure you get it, son. And then you just scrub your hands, scrub them Guys, I was singing some gospel. My mom was listening to gospel music. So I was vibing. It was really nice. Scrub, guys. Scrub the hands, the fingers, every inch of the hand. Scrub it. Just like that. You see, your hands have to look like that. If they don't look like that, then it's not working. I'm just kidding, but scrub every inch of the finger. Don't mind how I look, guys. This is how I look like when I'm literally serious. And plus, my face was dry, so it was really weird. But and plus, I have sinuses, so you gotta have to understand. It was hard for me to breathe because my nose was blocked and everything. So yeah, scrub the hands. Scrub them. Why is this taking so long? Scrub the hands like that. Okay. Am I not done yet? Scrub even the palms, like scrub everywhere. Scrub everywhere for the hands to be soft. They were so soft after this. Oh my goodness, they were just so soft. But yeah, y'all, this is my skincare. Don't judge because I'm using home food and everything. It actually does help. This guy nyata, guys. Don't nyat. Don't nyat things. It's a good thing because they actually do help. But yeah, I just rinsed my hands off and they felt so soft. Like I was just enjoying the texture of my hands because they were so soft and smooth. It was just too good wiping them with my face cloth and everything. Like that. Ooh-wee, even the face, everything is just giving. Okay, so now I am doing my face. So I use this Gentle Magic serum. I was laughing with my mom, don't judge. I use this Gentle Magic serum just to, you know, wipe the face. It's like my primer. I don't do makeup, so yeah. And then the second one is this one, this Gentle Magic, guys. Gentle Magic works, bruh. It actually works. Like, I'm not even gonna lie, it actually works. That was the serum. You apply it. I was running out of it, so that's why it's small on my face, but that's why I had a little on my face. But yeah, it actually works. I was looking at my face like guys, I'm so cringe. And the sunscreen, guys, let's talk about the sunscreen, guys. Sunscreen is important. Use sunscreen. Sunscreen is very important. Sunscreen, apply as much as possible. You see how much I had? That was too much though. The one that I have on my face right now is too much. But apply sunscreen. Make sure you don't get it on your eyes because you're gonna cry, especially if you're gonna put mascara and you just doing things with your eye. You're gonna cry and it's not gonna be cute. It's not gonna be nice. Sunscreen hurts. Next, my favorite product, guys. I love this charcoal gummy thingy. I love me this product. This product is so good. It even smells good. It's just too good. So you just apply like that. Ooh, it's giving influencer shout. I'm just kidding. But apply it on your face. You see the sunscreen coming off. That's why I was saying that it's too much sunscreen. But it's okay. The neck. Don't forget the neck. Apply it. Apply it. Good. Good, guys, the lighting was really bad. I'm sorry, we don't have much lighting in the house. We don't have lighting at all. And then this, guys, this one I love, this tissue oil is just too good for me. It's just the perfect tissue oil. Actually, I love this tissue oil. It works for me. It's just giving what it's supposed to give. So yeah, that's the last product I'm putting on my face. Too good. Don't forget the neck too, you know what I'm saying? Too good. Massage your face, even the eyes everywhere. Kungabi kusaleng wathi ngibashile manje. But yeah, the neck, don't forget it. That's my skincare, y'all. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. See you in another one. Peace. Ooh-wee.
Okay, y'all, so that was my skincare routine that I do every Saturday. Obviously, I can't do it during the week because I'm going to be at school and busy with exams and everything. So the only time I get is on a Saturday, on a weekend. So that's what I do every Saturdays. I don't do it every day. I do it only on Saturdays. Let me show you guys which products I use every day. So every day, obviously, I wash my face with that soap that you guys saw. I wash my face with that. I just wash it with my hands. I don't use the scrubbing thingy face. I only use my hands to, you know, and then I air dry my face. Always air dry your face. Don't wipe your face because... So after that, I apply this first, this Gentle Magic lotion, or is a skincare serum. This helps, y'all. This helps. I use that. Then after, I use the sunscreen. You can use any sunscreen you have. I highly recommend the Nivea blue, but the blue Nivea one. That's the one that I highly recommend. I'm also gonna buy it, but the problem is that it's too expensive. So. That's why I bought this small Nana one. And this one lasted me. I think I bought this one back in January or December. I'm not sure. But it has literally lasted me up until today. Obviously, it's now finished. But this. Put on your sunscreen. Even though it's snowing. Nana Mak Snowa. Make sure you put your sunscreen. Make this your skincare routine. You don't have to put it just because of the sun. Put it every single day to get this beautiful skin. Okay? And then I use... this charcoal one. We recently just bought this back in July. You can see it. I would have showed you guys the box, but I'm definitely gonna put the picture on the side. You can get it at Clicks. It's the Garnier Skin Active. It's the new one, actually. You know, they launched this not so long ago. The charcoal one, like when I saw it when they were launching it, I'm like, Ma, can we please buy this? Like, guys, I like anything charcoal. Anything charcoal, give it to me. So we bought this. And I'm not gonna lie, it has been working, but it's iyaphela, guys. We bought this back in July, and we put it on every day. Make sure you put it on every day. It actually helps your skin. It's matte, so you actually obviously have to put something to make your face shine. But I highly recommend this. I highly recommend. I know it's expensive. I know. I'm gonna put the price on the side. Like for me, it's expensive for me, especially for just a small bottle. For me, it's expensive. So just save a month. Like a month, you can actually buy this month. You can buy this, these two maybe. These two this month. The next month, you can buy this one. Don't buy at once because obviously, imali yaphela and stuff. And the other one that I highly recommend, this one, bruh. This tissue oil. This tissue oil is the best. Tissue oil. This you can get from Shoprite, guys. Yeah, it's whole lento. A Shoprite, ikona, guys. And the cheap foods, I think it's 30 something rand. It's so cheap and it actually works. Like, guys, don't underestimate cheap stuff. I also underestimated it. I used to use the one that was like this, that was in this bottle. I used to use that tissue oil, but then you know. My mom was like, she didn't have money at the time to buy that one because that one was expensive. So she was like, this one is a normal tissue oil. I was sad because I've been feeling it's that expensive. But then when she bought this, I'm in love with this. Like, you can actually use it on your body anywhere. Like, it helps with dry skin, skin tone, stretch marks. I'm not saying by yellow bone, guys, please. But it actually helps. I'm not going to lie. It actually really helps. You can put it on your body, put it every single day. This helps, guys. Shoprite, I don't know where else you can get it, probably from Pep or somewhere, but this one Shoprite, we are itholaleng, especially with my so those are the things that I use every day for my face. Yeah, the Shoprite one I highly recommend. You can buy that one then you can maybe put something, whatever you put on your face, and then put that tissue oil from ShopRite. Yeah, so ShopRite, guys. I'm getting a bit of foods because, yeah, so Ben's ShopRite, please. So, yeah. Like, I'm so in love with my skin. It's not perfect yet. It's not a perfect. I still want to try the CeraVe. I still want to try the lemon Garnier thingy. That is also new. I still want the serum for that soap. I also want to try it. I want to try a lot of things. Just to, yeah, I also want to try the Nivea sunscreen. I am going to buy it, guys. Manga 20 my lingerie, I'm going to buy it. And you remember, guys, when I used to go do my ID, then I get a lot of stories. I finally did my ID and I have my ID. I was going to show you guys, but it's just private. You know, it's private stuff. But I have an ID. I'm saying the ID, guys. How can I get it? I have an ID. So, yeah, it's Saturday today. Like I said, I'm going to do my hair. I'm going to wash my hair. And I'm also going to... What am I going to do? Oh, I'm going to plait today. Because I haven't plaited since it's fully gone with the hair piece. So today I'm gonna finally plait. I'm just gonna plait, but what do you call it, box braids. I wanted to plait a straight back, but then yeah, it's just too much. So I'm gonna plait in a box braids, and then in September. So excited for Pilukwane convention, you know what I'm saying? Like, I cannot wait. So yeah, let me show you guys the products that I use for my hair. Okay, so I hope this video is not too long. I just want to show you guys what I use for my hair. So first things first, before I shampoo my hair or anything, I put on the rosemary water. So what we do, we boil the rosemary. So you're gonna put like water, and then you're gonna put the rosemary, and then you're gonna boil that water so that the rosemary can, like, you know, be mixed with the water and it can have all that juice of the rosemary and stuff. And then I apply it on my hair just to detangle my hair, you know. Apply it and, you know, leave it for like 5 minutes or 15 minutes, and then after that I wash it with this shampoo, the Organics. I have been using this shampoo for years now. This is the only shampoo I use, the Organics one. And I also use the conditioner of it, but we didn't buy the conditioner. We only bought the shampoo now. The aloe vera. It has to be aloe vera. If it's not aloe vera, it's not going to work. I'm just kidding. So I wash with that. And then once a month, I put the... this dip conditioner, mayonnaise, hair mayonnaise, the dip conditioner. I put it once a month. So I put it last week. You put it once a month. You leave it for, here they say that you have to leave it for 1 minute, but you can also put it for up until like 10 minutes or so. If you're in a hurry, obviously you can put it for 1 minute, but you can, for 10 minutes, it's gonna like enter your scalp and all of that. So you put this and then you wash it off. And then you dry your hair. And then I use this hair food. I use a lot of hair foods, guys, so you will never know which one I use. So the one that I currently have is this one, the black chick. This one, that's the one that I currently have. And the spray I use is the Soft and Free. It smells so good. Yo, this smells so good, yo. It smells really good. So yeah, I'm gonna wash my hair and dry it and everything. So yeah, that concludes the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I also did ask you guys on my Instagram if you guys want me to start doing the reaction videos, and you guys said yes. Like 80% of you guys said yes, I should start doing reaction videos. So I'm gonna start doing that. But the problem is that, right, I wanted to do a reaction video last week Saturday, but then Yangtuan, I have one phone. My phone has the screen recording thingy, not the screen recording thing. I downloaded the screen recording app on my phone, and then yeah, and my phone is the one that has high quality in the house, so I can't like shoot with the different video and then you guys don't have quality. So I tried downloading the screen recording app on my mom's laptop, but then the laptop, I don't know what's going on, like, because it started acting up, it started damaging the laptop, and so my mom had to delete it because it was just ruining her laptop. So I don't know what to use, so I'm gonna try using my mom's phone or my brother's phone, but my brother's never gonna give me his phone. He's so addicted to that phone, so he's definitely not gonna give me that phone. So I'm gonna try downloading the screen recording app on my mom's phone and start doing screen recording videos, and you guys have to suggest which videos you want me to react to, but they have to be age appropriate because you guys like doing things, man. So they have to be age appropriate, young Tola. And yeah, they have to be age appropriate, and then I'm gonna definitely react to reaction videos. I also wanna start doing pranks, but the problem is that I can't prank my family. My family, they know Gucci, I'm doing a prank because they watch a lot of YouTube, you know, they know a lot about pranks. So it's gonna be very hard for me to prank my family. So I'm gonna try and, you know, doing something for you guys. And I also wanna start doing challenges, like challenge videos. The problem is that I have ulcers, guys, so I can't eat spicy food, even though I love spicy food. I don't want to eat spicy food too much because ulcers. So I don't know, but I'm gonna do some other videos. Like, I am gonna try doing something for you guys. Like, I have to, you know, think videos through and stuff like that, and makes content for you guys, something you guys want to see. So yeah, but I am back, don't worry. I know you guys have been like so freaking sad on what's going on, and I also made a new intro. Well, my friend Tichu, shout out to her, shout out to Tichu for making this new intro for me, because it was advertising my hacked account. So I have a new account, like you guys know. So yeah, she did it, and it's so beautiful. I love it. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the post notification bell so you guys can know where I every time your girl posts. I want to do the daily video on TikTok. I tried doing it yesterday. I'm gonna put it here on the side like a daily, but it's not working. No, I'm not gonna put it on the side because they're gonna copyright me, so I'm not gonna put it on the side. But yeah, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys on another video. Peace.